you up a failure. They will give you a job that they know that you are not qualified for. They will put you in a position that they know that you are not ready for, and they have set you up a failure. But God said, I have not set you up a failure, but I have set you up a victory. There is no weapon that is formed against you that is going to prosper. Anybody that has anything to say about you, let them go ahead and talk, because God has set you up a victory and not the failure.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
People come and go, but God is eternal. There are people that say, I got your back. I got you. Me and you, we here. I got you. But the minute something goes wrong, they bounce. They leave. See, oh my God. See, some of y'all got some friends that's been playing church.